हाईवे में शॉपिंग करने को नहीं मिल रहा है. कश्मीर में फॉरएवर 21 नहीं है अनफॉर्चुनेटली. पर वो शूटिंग ख़त्म हो गई, अभी फिल्म रैप हो गया है. अभी वो लोग पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन शुरू करेंगे एंड द फिल्म इज रिलीजिंग ऑन द 13th of December. तो मैं बहुत ही एक्साइटेड हूँ आपको फिल्म दिखाने के लिए. I think I don't want to talk about Imtiaz because I feel it's nullifying how much he's given me and how much he means to me. So jo ye film jo unhone diye hai mujhe, it's not a film, it's a journey and it's an experience of a lifetime for me. To main zyada baat nahi karungi, promotions ke time pe bahut milega. I think mujhe kuch challenging karna tha, kuch different karna tha. And I got the chance to do it with Imtiaz Ali in just my second film. So I'm very grateful to whoever is up there for giving me this opportunity. Two states, okay, I'll tell you about two states. I am now fully into two states shooting for it. Abhi third schedule shuru ho gaya hai. And jaise ki sab jante hai, it's Chetan Bhagat's book, which is a beautiful book according to me. I've read it much before I even knew it was going to be made into a film. So I'm very excited about this film. Arjun Kapoor aur Abhishek ke saath kaam karne ka mauka mil raha hai. And I think it's been a very exciting journey for me so far. Let's hope it turns out for the best.